6 in the morning, right. Oh yeah, it's very popular as you can see. Beautiful place. There's the guys down there. Mr. Paul Monker.
Right, isn't it? Yeah, I'm going to be.
That is a severe hangover we're looking at there. These guys were clubbing it till the early hours. Now they've got a day's match. Marlin fishing in front of them.
Thank you.
fantastic.
Get down, Jeffrey. Oh! Whales!
Just approaching the hot spot. 20 miles out. So you can see it's quite a popular spot. And a Boston morning so far. I haven't even cast a bait out yet. We saw grey whales, manta rays, sea lions, turtle. I saw a turtle come up there. It's just been amazing, a beautiful place.
Would you like to say something to the camera?
Not really, mate. Where are you? Tell us where you are. Lesbo Cobos or something. Somewhere in Mexico.
Have a look at us.
Just about to catch a record striping.
Do you reckon you'll catch anything else this weekend? Week we're here?
Anything what?
Perfect. Will you catch anything else?
Anything else? What else? What have I caught?
Here is the great man waiting for his first nibble of the day.
Hang on there, fucking hell.
Oh no, no, you lost it.
Hey.
I'll lose that.
So you got one on as well? only a bugger jump. Yeah, he's just jumped. Long way away. I don't think so, not that one. Got that one. Sort of hanging there.
Still filming?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's brilliant. Some size of it. Yeah, Bill. You're going to get the lead of your seat. There you go. There you go. That's a wind down now.
Thank you. this tech. Caught before.
Leader, okay. Hello.
Had a strike straight away. And here's our friend Dave playing a fish of some sort. I'll just look out, see what's going on. Nice bended rod. Just been given some instructions. Don't know what about.
I was being naughty.
Did he give you a smack wrist?
Yeah.
Let's see if we see some fish action. Is it down deep, Dave?
Yeah.
He's bending into it a bit. Face of the big white hunter. Now he's got to the pump here, he's pumping. Fish is down deep, flying out there looking at the water with some line, but it's just nothing out there at the moment. What do you think of it so far, Dave?
Magic, mate.
Dave's hooked the bird now. Yards. All you've got to do is just keep a tight line on these fish and hopefully you'll get him in. But this one's very deep and they just hang there sometimes. And we haven't even seen the fish at all, he hasn't done a jump.
He just went down deep. So poor old Davey is going to be in for quite a long fight, I would imagine. I think he likes bending the rod a bit, I think. From Coventry. Right, well, the fish has been on for about 25 minutes, I would think now, or nearly half an hour. We haven't seen it at all, it's stayed very low, very deep. Mr. Mac gets a few inches back still. Seems we can make a bit of headway on it. And then the trouble is you lose it all again, so it gets very frustrating after a while. And you should be able to see the line. There it is down there. And that's all it's happening. It's right down there deep. And he just keeps pumping away. Bit of line back, a lot more line out. Like everything else, it's in, out, shake it all about. Hello. Shit.
Hello. That's not.
Calm down. Calm down.
Get him back to boat.
I can't, I'm... Don't.
In the boat this one, yeah? Yeah? Get the camera ready now. Yeah.
Dave, how do you feel?
Inside. Yeah.
Dave, you've had the fish to the boat. We've seen that on the video here. But why are you turning into a gibbering wreck? Can you tell me about this gibbering wreck business?
I'm from Coventry. Does that answer your question?
No, it doesn't. You said something about enjoying your fishing. Come on, tell me about this gibbering wild fishing. He's gone quiet on us, people. He's been telling me all about how he likes his rod to be bent. I don't think he's talking about the fishing rod either. Well, you can see a bit of fish.
Real. Big one, isn't it?
Yeah. Shall I jump on its back? Go on, Skip, where you go, boy?
Yeah, we're
in there. Gentle, careful.
Hey.
Very big fish. Hey! He's got it. Deckhand. Start showing the fish off. What is it?
Remora.
Sucker
fish.
Can we turn it over so we see their head? The sucker bit. Right, whatever you want. Going out there. for about 50 to 1 hour at the moment. But I think the boys play like a Nancy. Hurry up, my son, get it in.
Beautiful.
Finally, the rock has come back. Say sorry to the camera.
In this particular hotel, Mar de Cortez. Probably the cheapest around here, and it's not too bad at all.
Oh, okay.
What do you want, David?
Lovely.
Bye bye.
That was great.
Bye.
Oh, fantastic. Brilliant. Got two on here. Yeah, in. We've got a panga right in line where the fish is. Just lost one, but the other one's still there. Yeah, still on this. Been a long way out. It seems to be gaining a little bit now. Oh,
Oh, more. Quick picture. Yep, quick picture. Go with its tail, Dave. Round the other side. Go with its tail. Yeah.
I think that's nearly 200, that one, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a big fish. In he goes. Yeah. Okay, go. Go.
Ya cayó, ya, se llegó.